Hi viewers, welcome to Madrasi Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare eggless Christmas cake using homemade non-alcoholic soaked fruits. For the making of soaked fruits, you could refer the description box for the link or the earlier video. Ingredients are soaked fruits, maida or all-purpose flour, powdered sugar, butter, sugar for caramelizing, spice powders, dry ginger powder, cardamom powder, cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder and cloves, salt, baking powder, lukewarm water. I am using lukewarm water. You could substitute this warm water with the juice from the soaked fruits. In a bowl, add butter. Make sure to keep the butter at room temperature. Powdered sugar, warm water. Mix it well. Mix well until it becomes creamy. Mix only in one direction. Take a bowl and start sieving the flour, baking powder, spice powders, pinch of salt. Discard it. It has come to creamy texture. Now let us start to caramelize the sugar. Heat a kadai or any vessel. Add sugar. Make sure to do caramelization in a dry vessel. Keep on stirring continuously. Sugar starts melting. It has start changing its color. You can stop caramelization at this stage when it reaches the color you need. It's come to golden brown in color. Now sprinkle little water. Remove it from fire and transfer it to the bowl immediately. Pour the caramelized sugar. Start mixing immediately. Now pour only the juice from the soaked fruits. Mix it well. Now add the soaked fruits to the flour. Mix it well. Make sure that no lumps are formed. Now add the flour little by little. Fold it gently. Meanwhile, preheat the microwave to 180 degrees C. Grease a tray with butter and dust it with all-purpose flour or maida. Transfer it to a greased tray. Christmas cake is ready to bake. Christmas cake is ready. Let it rest for 5 minutes. Let us transfer the cake to the plate. Non-alcoholic eggless Christmas fruit cake is ready. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.